I can change the world with my own two hands, make it a better place with my own two hands, make it a kinder place with my own two hands, with my own, with my own two hands.
You have people from America helping Americans. I think that's really important, because you didn't have that in the immediate aftermath. And to show people from New Orleans that there are people in the United States that care about them, that care about this city, and really want to see it come back, because it's such a treasure.
I can make peace on earth with my own two hands. I can clean up the earth with my own two hands. I can reach out to you with my own two hands, with my own, with my own two hands.
I wanted to be hands-on too. Seeing you work, I'm standing. It's not giving me that hold on saying I'm doing it too. And I wanted to show you the strength I had to help to do this and be a part of it, because it's mine. And it will give my neighbors the same.
With my own two hands, I'm gonna make it a brighter place. With my own two hands, I'm gonna make it a safer place. With my own two hands, I'm gonna help the human race. With my own two hands, with my own, with my own two hands.
I felt that HandsOn have really, really have given us hope, and has given us the faith to say, well, okay, you can move back in your house. You can do it, because we can help HandsOn to do it.
This is why it's so exciting right now with Ms. Curtis, with Mr. Price, because we're building houses. We're gonna give them their keys back, and they're gonna be able to paint, detail work, and then move in furniture. And we're gonna go in, and we're gonna get to take pictures, and we're gonna get to sit on a couch and watch a football game with Mr. Price at his new house, and it's gonna be amazing.
With my own.